there. My name is John. Welcome to the game. Hope everything is going well with you. Hopefully you have a good round out there today. Second round, just about to kick off. Let's rip this one in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. Off the first tee and looking forward to a fantastic round of golf. Let's do some fun. Yeah, that'll work. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Someone's going to need to sit right down. Okay, here's our third shot.
Oh. Nice little chip in for birdie. That was a fine shot.
And oh yeah, we're gonna look at that one again. Four under par currently. Picked up here, blowing right to left. Well, I can't hit all the greens. Second shot here on hole number two. This is what our third shot's looking like. Way to chip that one close. Well done. Here's a bogey putt. All right, let's see how this next hole is playing. And that will bring things up to 300 par for you. This one's clocking in at a par four. Beauty of a swing there. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. And with this putt, you can save par. Good luck. And that'll do nicely. And that's going to leave you at 3 under par still. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Tee shot's looking decent. Here's your second shot on the fourth. A little wayward on the approach, that's all right though. Setting up here now for our third shot. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. Oh, it's getting there.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
Just put this one in its home. It's a long way from home, but I have faith. Oh man, hopefully the comeback isn't too bad for you. And this for the double bogey. This one's tracking. That'll do. And you are 1 under after that one. Okay, careful of the headwind out there.
Ugly lie, but we're almost on the green. Let's keep going.
Look at here. Nice chip. This one for the birdie. Okay, that putt's done. All righty, down to 2 under par after that. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. Great swing. Well, missed the green there on that one. Let's get out of this green side rough cleanly. Setting up for the par putt here. And in the hole. After that, you're 2 under. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. It happens. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. One's a little bit long potentially. Nice shot. That'll do. 3 under par if you sink this. Looking really good. Yes, that putt was amazing. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the 8th hole. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. Taking a look at the elevated green from here. And this is your 3rd shot.
Back in the saddle here. Saddle being fairway. Nice stuff.
Looks like this one's your fifth shot. Interesting. Okay, sixth shot on this hole. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. And after that hole, let's take a look at how everyone's doing up on the big board. And I'll bring you up to even par after that one. Here we go, par four ahead of you. Oh, that's too bad. And here's our second shot on the ninth. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Oh, that's frustrating. Let's get back on the green.
Way to chip in for par. Great job out there.
And that needs one more look, I think. Let's cue the replay. And you're at even par. Okay, longer par four on this hole. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. This one's about 175 to the pin. And you're just three strokes off the lead. Heading for the green. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. And this one is from 23 feet. Looking really good. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing to be ashamed of there.
Let's see how these numbers add up.
And that hole will keep you at even par. Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. All right, nice approach on that one. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. All right, we've got this left for par. And that will do. Okay, even par at the moment. And this hole is a long par four hole. Great swing on that one. Setting up here 145 yards away and four strokes off the lead. This could be a bit long. Let's see how it goes.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
3 feet to go. And he's showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. You brought your score down to one under after that one. All right, put this one out in the fairway. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. We're in the deep stuff here. Solid work back in the fairway. Pins about 145 yards away. Andrew, four strokes away from the lead. Come on, kick right, come on. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Ah, man. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. Getting a look at the 14th hole now. I don't know, this one could go either way. taking driver off the fairway, are you?
You are very deep in the rough here. Going to have to be careful about this one.
Nice. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Looking pretty good. The birdie putt drops, and I'm thankful because last hole with that bogey got me a little scared. Currently sitting at one under par. And here we go, par four in front of us.
Great contact. Nice swing.
This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Five strokes off the lead. This is our third shot, and five strokes off the lead. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt. This putt's good so far. Nicely done. We're in there for the par. After that one, you'll stay right there at one under. The 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Decent approach there. And from 23 feet away. Just a little too much power. And this is your look at par. Oh, just going right by the hole. All right, that putt'll go. That's gonna bring you up to even par. Teeing it up now on a par four. Oh, looking good off the tee. And here's our second shot on the 17th. 3 feet to the cup. Looking good. Nice job. That's for birdie. Okay, that'll bring it down to one under. What happens here on the 18th. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. This one's looking good.
Well, I can't get them all right. I am, after all, only human.
You could go to two under with this putt right here. I went right by. And about 5 feet to go. Here is the bogey putt. Looking very nice. Oh man, to go all that way and not drop. That's just too bad. Okay, the putt drops, and that's it for today.
And we're ending things off at one over today.
Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios, thank you very much for the round. We'll see you next time.